You mentioned in your presentation HIV, and we know that HIV is one of the most important communicable diseases in Europe. And if we had to look back, yes, it is a fact that effective combination therapies which were introduced along the years had a marked effect on the course of HIV infection and on delaying the onset of AIDS. But it is a fact also that we have the intolerance to side effects and also the appearance of resistant strains, which until today definitely remain a cause of concern.